Fort Walton Beach police are investigating the death of a man at a residence on the corner of Hollywood Boulevard and Tupelo Avenue. Police responded to a complaint about 5:30 Wednesday morning of a man who had barricaded himself in the residence. Freddie Lee Kaysen, age 89, was found in the residence with a single fatal gunshot. Police are continuing to investigate this incident. More information will be released as it becomes available.